here in the middle of August. As you know, I've been growing cucamelons, and I just wanted to give a few reasons why I think everyone should be growing cucamelons. I consider this grow to be very successful. If you look in my, I guess you could call it a cucamelon patch, I've got so many cucamelons. We're here in the middle of August, and the cucamelons are still growing strong here. I come out here almost every day, and I pick handfuls.